Jersey, Dr. Craig Boydell was originally recruited to Western University in 1969, not as a basketball coach, but as a professor. Boydell began his coaching career at Western as a head coach of the junior varsity basketball program in 1983, and he continued with the team until 1985. In 1985, Boydell moved over to the varsity coaching staff as an assistant under head coach Doug Hayes. While an assistant, the Mustangs won the OUA championship in both 1988 and 89, and made two trips to the CIAU's, now CIS, national championships in Halifax. After Hayes' retirement, Boydell became the head coach in 1990, and in his first season as head coach, led the Mustangs to their only national championship in program history, defeating longtime rival Guelph Griffins in the finals 78-69. Racking up an incredible 32-3 record all along the way. During his 14 years as head coach of the Mustangs, Boydell had an overall record of 327 wins and 122 losses. Including in those wins were one national championship in 91, five Ontario West championships, four Ontario championships, also six trips to the CIU Final Eight. Boydell was selected by his peers, the OUA West Coach of the Year, four times, as well as the CIU Coach of the Year in 1999. A strong advocate of the student-athlete model, Boydell stressed the importance of athletes giving back to the community. Many of his former players, including John Steffelmeyer, Andrew Kwiatkowski, and John Dingle, won major awards for their achievements on and off the court. As a result, in 2009, the Mustangs program created an annual award for basketball and academic excellence and community achievement named in his honor. Coach Craig Boydell, Mustangs Backcourt Club Hall of Honor.
Kim Salma. She returned to the mat tonight looking for a little more state history. Already the first girl to ever beat a boy in the regional round of the state tournament. Could she beat another one tonight? News 12 New Jersey, Larry Hardesty was in Hackensack.
I am so proud of her. I think she is the best girl.
And why not? Her daughter, Kim Salma, fresh off her historic regional win Tuesday, returned to the mat tonight. Salma wrestled Bergenfield's Dan Glover, who entered the match boasting a 27-0 record. The winner would earn a spot in the semifinals of the 103-pound weight class. Glover is still undefeated.
I wrestled one of the top kids. It's good to just get out there and get that experience. It was enough for her to get to the districts. That was it. She was the first girl to ever come in, you know, second or even place in the districts. So anything after that was gravy.
It's been quite a year for Kim Salma. The Fairlawn wrestler has enjoyed her accomplishments, but she just can't wait to be a normal senior again. Is wrestling in Kim's future at Stockton University?
The college that I want to go to doesn't have wrestling as a sport, so I'm fine with just going, and this is the end. This is a great way to end it.
But it's not over yet. Kim wrestles tomorrow morning in the consolation match. In Hackensack, Larry Hardesty, News 12, New Jersey.
Best. You can be the King Kong banging on your chest. You could beat the world, you could beat the war. You could talk the guy, go banging on his door.
You can throw your hands up, you can beat the clock.
Yeah.
You can move a mountain, you can break rocks.
You could be a master, don't wait for luck. Dedicate yourself and you go find yourself.
Standing in the hall. You can run the mile. You can walk straight through hell with a smile.
You could be the hero, you could get the gold. Breaking all the records they thought never could be broke.
Yeah, do it for your people, do it for your pride. And you're never gonna know if you never even try.
Do it for your country, do it for your name.
Cause there's gonna be a day when you're standing in the hall of fame.
Yeah.
And the world's gonna know your name. Politicians be preachers, yeah. Be believers, be leaders. Be astronauts, be champions. Be truth seekers. Be students, be teachers. Be politicians, be preachers,
preachers.
Yeah. Be believers, be leaders. Be astronauts, be champions.
Standing in the hall of fame.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
And the world.
I've paid my dues time after time. I've done my sentence but committed no crime. And bad mistakes I've made a few. I've had my shouts and kicks in my face, but I've come through.
I need to go.
Thank you all, but it's been no bed of roses.